spider bit me, and I started to change.
Awesome, slow-mo. Slow-mo makes everything better. Spider-Man kiss! Spider kiss!
Drink
kiss! Yay, all the bad guys get out! Oh no! My channel Spider-Man Miles Morales. I hope that I'm pronouncing that right. So usually you would have seen another part of Resident Evil Biohazard, but I've decided that I would play two games on my channel at the same time, so you will see Spider-Man on Mondays and Resident Evil Biohazard on Thursday. I hope this makes it more interesting or more fun to watch. I don't know, I'm just gonna do whatever. I mean, it doesn't matter, nobody can tell me what. Alright, so we will be playing on the PS4. This is the Spider-Man Miles Morales. It's actually a follow-up to this game, which came out in 2018. This is the previous Spider-Man, which I never finished. But apparently on my channel we are playing the prequel before we play the part 2 of the game. So maybe we will be playing this one day on my channel. Never mind. I just started the game and I've seen that we can watch a recap of the events that lead up to this game, like to this moment, so why not? Let's watch it together and see what awaits us in this game.
Until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May,
at least one family member dies.
And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially
Spider Bros.
He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Me neither. I'm really excited for this game, actually. It actually came out for the PS5. What? Yeah, we will take the hardest difficulty level, of course. Of home theater, yeah, why not? Subtitles. Are subtitles on? Okay, yeah. I'm sure it will be fine. Yeah, let's just go with it. Looks good, right? This game actually came out last year in 2020, end of last year, right? Mid of last year? It's pretty new, or newish. And it actually should be way better on the PS5, like the graphics and everything, but I'm not cool enough to have a PS5 yet. I actually could not get my hands on one. And I've heard of people like this game making their PS4 explode, so hopefully that doesn't happen. Just kidding, like not really explode, but it broke the PS4 somehow. I hope these are just bad rumors. I like the music in this game. I get so easily distracted.
Are
when does the spidey stuff happen? I wanna do some pew pew. Oh, he's so strong. Bullet. Give me all that spidey strength. But there are not two Spider-Mans on the loose.
That is so cool.
That really is awesome. I wish I could just do this.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, aww. Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks.
The graphics still look work, by really the way. Awesome.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
I'm sure it looks incredible on the PS5. Maybe one day I'll find out too.
The convoy.
Where's the spidey action at? Oh, now we're getting some spidey action. Yeah. Awesome, slow-mo. Slow-mo makes everything better. Just maybe not in real life. R2! Yes, I'm doing it!
Let's go!
Hey, Pete!
Oh.
Headed your way.
I think I'm doing it.
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as
yes.
The octopus-related flaws are fixed.
Oh, I thought I would.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that.
Hi, I'm...
the shopping list.
Hey, Mom.
I'm getting...
yeah.
Overwhelmed with the controls and everything that's happening at the same time. I always have the impression that I'm gonna fall.
But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah, good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
I think I'm doing it. Can I fall and die?
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Some sort of zip line? Am I here already? Oh no. I know that I've been getting overwhelmed with the controls in the last game too. Just a lot to remember. A lot of different web things.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy?
Ah!
You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
I think I get. I managed to not die. Hey. Like, just at the beginning
you
of
hear?
The game.
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Oh, Spider-Man kiss! Spider
How
kiss!
Drink
kiss!
Very,
kiss!
Very carefully. Okay.
Really.
Go
really
time.
Romantic with the snow and everything.
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
Also, you just have to escort them.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion.
Oh, so
could
many
be
cool new villains.
Bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
What? What's happening?
Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
Oh, no.
It's secure!
Oh no! Oh no!
We have a way to balance.
No, I'm crashing everything! Oh my gosh! Everything's falling to pieces! This would be me as a superhero, like all the time.
Yay!
All the bad guys get out! Now we get some spidey superhero action.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatch.
Was somebody like a villain
I'm sorry,
in
man.
That
I
car?
Didn't mean to.
It's okay.
Like, in that
got
convoy?
This. Just need to contain it before...
Yeah, there's somebody in there. He was flying around with the helicopter that just crashed.
Before that happened...
Who is this guy? Oh, he seems really mean.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Oh, he's big. This is a huge boy. Oh my gosh. He looks like a rhino. He's a rhino. All those other guys.
I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
Web strike. Dodge. Web strike.
On a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter.
Hey guys, how about we call a timeout?
I'm doing great, guys.
Please.
I think I'm good at it.
No. All right then.
I think I got all of them. Yes. Oh, there's so much happening at the same time. I'm really overwhelmed. It's so different to Biohazard. Oh, there's more of these guys.
Almost contained.
Oh, he has a gun. You?
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Am I doing this already? I guess so. I love these games.
Yeah, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Never see the big guy up close like this.
There's a lot of these guys.
He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
I think I'm doing great. I think I'm sort of doing better than in the last game. Maybe they made it easier to play. But I still remember like the L1 airborne control was in this game as well. Ah! Okay. Have I done it? I was not ready with these guys. Oh, they're getting away.
Gotta get out of here! Miles, I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free!
I can't do two things at the same time. We need the third Spider-Man now. Why is he even a rhino? Like, why a rhino?
Hang on, Pete, I'm coming.
What am I supposed to do?
Holy crap!
That's not good.
Oh no!
Oh, hey, sorry, I've been already.
I'm doing great.
1 to 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction.
I'm heading in the wrong direction. Oh no, now I'm.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count as lucky.
I'm still overwhelmed with the controls. Okay. I'm losing him. No! Yeah, I knew I was bad at webbing around. Never mind. That was my intention, okay? I just wanted to see if he can get away. Now we're gonna onwards to gain speed. Okay. I'm gonna try that. Let's see if we will get him this time.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays!
I think I'm doing better this time.
How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction.
I really think I'm doing better this time.
Tomorrow's headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'ma count as lucky.
Ah! Okay, I'm still behind him.
Doing her bad. This is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that!
I got the controls confused the whole time!
As long as we work together! Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah, I got you!
I'm getting there! Okay, I think I did it this time!
Take it away, Chapo!
Oh no!
Whoa, wait,
now we traded places! this is so much fun! Oh no! I think I'm dying. Oh no, okay, I'm not dying yet.
And you're safe! You too!
Oh, there are many obstacles in the way.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
Excites me.
No, eat the baby. Eat the baby out of the way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, quick action moves. I'm really terrible at these. Is there actually anything I'm not terrible at? What kind of game am I? Well, at least I'm having fun, right? That's what they always say.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy
this one.
He's a menace.
Rhino Rodeo, yeah, I think this was supposed to happen.
He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
That would make for a great show, huh?
Very fast.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unheeded.
That's
menace.
A really mean sentence there. On the naughty list. Oh no, it wasn't supposed
to
do that.
Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
I don't think he's trying to catch a train.
Mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles! We gotta stop him!
On my way!
I'm doing it! I think I'm doing great now. Oh no! I fell down! Yes!
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh no!
Oh, bad, very bad!
No, this flammable! We're gonna explode!
Pete, are you okay?
Oh, big no-no. I don't think that's... Oh, no! The whole ceiling's exploding now!
No!
I'm okay! I've got him! Headed your way!
It's fine, just do a reset. Try it all over again.
Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, more of the bad guys. Why did they come over here? Quick action movement? No.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe.
At least this guy's not trying to kill
anywhere.
Us all in. No, the rhino's here as well. Oh no, fuck.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! You're making things worse!
Man, I'm trying to help you!
You're not getting away with that!
I can heal myself, I always forget.
More guys up top!
Let's see if we can get up there. Super hard mode, so I guess that's why. Ah, there's a lot of guys up. No, the rhino did! Oh my gosh!
Oh!
Yes! Oh, this looks so awesome! This looks so cool! This is amazing! Yes! Hit him with a bit! Oh, this is so full of action!
Your
Where's the other guys? Where's the other guys? Is there anyone left?
Pete!
Is there any other guys
left? Hang on, man! Hang on!
Where is he? Where are the other guys at? Where am I supposed to go? I'm so lost! Oh, I'm supposed to back up the cops over here somewhere. Who are they shooting at? Is there anybody else left? I see them shooting at anybody. Anybody else left over there? Is that here, maybe? No. I'm confused. Is there anybody up here? Did I go even more up? Maybe I can see the guys from up here. Over there. This is the last one.
I get the shot!
Is this the last one? Oh, no. Now I get the place I should be going to. My marking on the map.
Spider-Man, you good?
No! Oh my gosh, that must have hurt.
Pete!
Doesn't look that great, and the right end is coming
Pete.
Now.
Wake up, man!
He's so overpowered, oh my gosh, we need the whole Avengers for this mission. Oh, no, don't be dead, don't
this
die.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new.
Sounds kind of Russian.
This one will do.
Why? Why do you want to do Spider-Man?
Miles, get out of here!
Oh no.
Bro. Back the hell?
What kind of powers does he have? What is that? Does he have some extra powers that the Spider-Man does not have? What was that? That was awesome!
Who was that?
He has more powers. Venom punch? Take bonus damage from basic attacks. It's Venom powerful. Will Venom power attacking or dodging enemies? Alright.
How am I even doing this?
Awesome.
Electrocyte? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How
I think we can only take this guy out with the Venom Punch.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. You're not gonna keep pushing people around.
We're taking this guy out one way or another. No, please don't kill Lex. He's so powerful. Was this supposed to happen? I'm not sure.
If you are worthy of hope.
No, he got me. Now Venom Punch! Yes! Venom Punch again! You can do that! We're full of Venom Punch! Come on.
Don't you care?
Oh, so much stuff is happening at the same time. Oh, no, Venom Punch.
Hey, in the future, just do the.
Yes. He's dead. He's dying. Oh no, he's not dying. Never mind. We're dying. We're the ones dying, not him.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild ride.
Venom Punch. Yes. Does this have anything to do with Venom himself? Or is it just like a random name
that I hate Jason Goon!
I think he got us.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexei! Too many!
Now we're taking him. Oh no. Every time I think we're taking him out, he just punches up us even more. Original
alive?
Spider-Man.
Kinda.
He doesn't have any Venom Punch, does he? Are these more bad guys? Are these the bad guys or the nice guys? Or are they kind of in between, like, not really sure?
Guys? Wow, just...
Simon Krieger.
Wow.
Krieger needs actually warrior in general.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build.
Okay,
but,
so I guess it
looks like you beat us to it.
Matter.
I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Not really sure what's happening.
You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
So much stuff happened right at the beginning.
Hey.
I think this is going to be an awesome game.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Spidey out. We're here for this is gonna be the bad guy, right?
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, oh, now
I
look,
have some pizza.
I got
I'm
nothing on the OG
today.
Think we should run tests tomorrow?
So
a little
easily
voltage analysis?
By commercials and everything. I see.
Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No.
Spidey senses.
MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
Now I'm gonna be all on my own fighting all of these bad guys.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup.
Not that big of a deal.
You better believe I screwed up lots
of
times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh.
Spider-Man elf?
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's so cool. That's it. Sounds so funny. It's so cringy that it's really funny. It's really cute
totally.
At the same time.
Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Bye, Spider-Man. It's like Spider-Man 1.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Spider-Man 1 and Spider-Man 2? Or OG Spider-Man?
I'm
Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
He looks so cool. I love his outfit. I love
Spider-Man.
Like the hood with the Spider-Man outfit. It just looks so incredibly cool.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle.
The music is in this game is just 10 out of 10.
True form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Also we're leveling just like in the last game, I think. Awesome! One skill point. You can even assign skill. Venom skills, you have level and skill points, gain enough XP, complete missions and defeat enemies, gain XP and earn some skill points. Highlight the skill and hold X to unlock the skill. What do we want to have? Venom stun. What is this? Combat skills. I want to have this. Can I have this? Oh, I need 2 points for it or what? Or do I have to take this? I think I have to take this first. Okay, I can't take any of those. Maybe I have to take this one. Venom Smash can now be L1 plus square plus X, that's a lot to remember. I'm so bad at stuff like this. That's why I was so bad at the last game. Yeah, I think this game looks awesome.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah.
Also, we also have a friend that knows who we are.
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Alright.
Is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
I don't think so.
Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha! Definitely spider related.
And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Alright. This game looks pretty awesome. So we also have a map and everything. That's probably gonna be our missions and everything. This is our home base. This is what we have to head over to next. Alright guys, I think I will be ending... Now, I think I will be ending this part over here. Just make sure to tune in for the next part to see what kind of missions we'll be having next. Alright guys, thanks for watching and I hope you'll enjoy this let's play. Bye bye.